Welcome to NFTstudio24.com.
How to set up your MetaMask wallet on your phone. Now let's get to it. The three things you're going to need are a pen, paper, and of course, your phone. Now go ahead and download the MetaMask app. And once you download the MetaMask app, it's going to ask you if you want to import, sync, or create an account. Click on Create Account. A message is going to pop up after clicking on the Create Account. You want to read through the messages warning you about the etiquette of using your MetaMask. And after reading through, you want to agree. Then it will have you create a password and confirm the password. It's important to note that this is not going to be your password for your whole MetaMask account, but for your main wallet that you are using. You got me so far? So if you want to choose or import your wallet to another browser extension or your mobile app, it will have you make a password every time, so you don't need to be worried if this comes up later when importing wallets. Now that you've created your password, you're going to want to agree to terms and conditions and click on Create. Then it will bring you to your secret backup phrase. This is what you'll need your pen and paper for. Write down the words in the exact order you see them, then click on Next, and you'll have finished your setup. Now you will have a wallet address that you can send money to and from that wallet from your exchange wallet, and you'll be ready to buy NFTs. Are you guys ready? This is an exciting time. Now remember to like, subscribe, and of course, let us know down in the comments what else you would like us to talk about regarding NFTs. Until next time.
For more education videos, visit our website, nftstudio24.com.